Kanan tayo. Hindi, para may lalagyan. Ay, diretso. Alay ko. Ano ba yan? Ano ba yan? Alright. Alright, we're done with our breakfast, corn picnic. We're going to the other entrance. Ah, dito rin ang lusot nun. Coney Island. Lolo. Ano? Okay ka lang? Rough road? Parang malambot na yung gulong mo. Dapat yata yun, ano, pump. Oo. Relax mo lang yung kamay mo. Kaya ka siguro nahihirapan pumedal. Malambot yung gulong mo. Mamaya, ano, pump natin. Gusto mo palit tayo? Parehas lang naman. Nice. We are in the forest. Coney Island Forest. You can also do bird watching here. More pine trees and crickets. It's really nice place to cycle. So so peaceful. Mangrove fauna of Coney Island. So this is the mangrove section of Coney Island. Mangroves are on my right. Right. So we're passing this nicely done path. So it's shared with cyclists and pedestrians. There are different plants available here also. Oh. Dito ka kanina. So this is the main road. There are small pathways where you can go, but we are going to the other side of the island, right? The other entrance is. I understand on the side there are plenty of. There are plenty of food options. Bombahan natin mamaya, kuya, yan. Kaya mabigat ipedal yan dahil mabigat na. Right. I'm saying that the rear tire of Jonathan's bike is a bit depleted. It's a bit depleted. We will be pumping some air later on once we reach the destination. Thank you. I can see a shelter on my right. That will be useful if there is a rain. If you are into nature, you'll see this place an interesting one. Here's another beach front. What do we have here? Beach area, beach. There are plenty of different types of trees which I'm not expert, so I can't identify them, except of course for the pine tree. This is obvious for me. See some orchids as well. Yeah. Here the birds would sound, birds chirping.